This video, I'm answering a question that I had from one of my viewers, and it was, once I have this design, how do I go about creating this in a two-dimensional surface so I can fabricate it? Now, the steps that I'm going over here are manual, which means that they are with the existing components that we have inside of Grasshopper. There are other resources like OpenNest, which will let you nest these objects into a clean sheet with spacing. For that, I'll probably do another tutorial in the future, but this way I wanted to show you how to move these and how to make 2D so you have these resulting lines. And then at the end, we can take these lines, middle click, then bake, and we have left over the objects that we can now fabricate. The spacing is different because we're moving them at an even amount, and the size of them are getting smaller. So this is where you would go in manually and adjust some of these so you don't waste so much material, or use something like OpenNest. So I'll share the process of how I did that here. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll have this available under my free resources on my website. Thank you very much for being here, and let's jump into the tutorial. If you'd like to get a hold of the script and more resources, check out my website, gopettydavid.com. When you become a Script Vault member, you can access all of the scripts from the past and future scripts. So thank you very much for being here. Hopefully you found this useful, and I hope to see you on the next one.